see him take the hit, and I didn't think much of it until I didn't get up. And then your heart sinks.
Everybody was devastated. I swear people were crying.
It seemed like right after he got hurt, we got winter.
I would say the crowd went silent. The whole town went silent. Because he's our man.
It was like, what are we going to do now? I've always been someone who keeps the faith alive every single game.
Everybody thought our season's over. But man, that guy heals fast.
You know what they say in Green Bay? Here comes Aaron Rodgers.
He was cleared to play, and I got home and told my boyfriend.
I'm so glad he's back again.
Oh my gosh.
He's gonna do it. We're gonna come back here and run the table.
He's gonna do it. He'll get us there.
Aaron Rodgers.
Rodgers is back just in time.
Now we really have a chance to win out these last three games.
He kind of lifts the town up.
Keep the faith alive and know that we might still have a shot here.